Hey everyone, hi, my name is Rishi. I'm the co-founder of Digital Scholar and it is my distinct pleasure to welcome you to this video where I'm going to be showing you some awesome free tools that you can use for your digital marketing campaigns. Now, first of all, you have to go to our website, which is digitalscholar.in, and under resources section, you can find out user resources where we have four free tools right from Facebook Ads Mockup Generator, where you can show how a particular Facebook ad is going to be looking like. We have schema generator tools for all the SEO enthusiasts and some awesome free tools, SEO tools as well, which I've covered in a different video that you can watch. But in this particular video, I'm going to be showing you the WhatsApp URL shortener and a widget that is going to be immensely helping you in tracking and, you know, basically shortening your URL. So let's get started and let's see this here. Once you click on this, you have two products here. One is the WhatsApp widget and then one is shortened link. Now, for example, let's say you can choose the phone code. It's very important to select which country you're from. That's when it's going to be working. You can put a number here and you can put a 10-digit mobile number and you can write the message, "Hi, I want to inquire about your services. I saw this ad on Facebook." Right? Or I saw this ad on Telegram or something like that. So basically what happens is it's an amazing way to track from where a lead came in as well. So if you are sharing a particular URL on WhatsApp or if you're sharing a particular URL on your social media and let it be Facebook or Instagram stories or wherever it is, you can keep changing the links here, all right? And people will click on this, they will send you this first message and you will know from where did they come in from, right? Now, here is where you can say this is purely from Telegram services, all right? So you can just choose this and create the link. Now, there are three options here. You can generate the raw URL. You can just simply copy this. You can use a HTML code, which you can embed on a website, or a QR code where you can simply download this image and you can start circulating on your menu card or in your office or wherever it is. Now, once I share this, you will see that people will be able to redirect themselves to the WhatsApp, and this is how the number is going to be. Now, this is predominantly going to be working on your WhatsApp mobile phone directly. On the mobile, on the laptop, you need to have the WhatsApp app downloaded, but you get the idea. This is predominantly used on the mobile phone. So yes, this is what people will see and they'll continue to chat and they'll have to enter, so you will know where they are coming from. So amazing way to drive people to your WhatsApp, and most importantly, you can track. That's the beauty about it. So two use cases here: simply shorten your URL and simply add up the Telegram group as well. Now, if you guys want to track how many people clicked on the link and stuff, you can even sign up for this tool, right? So you can just simply sign up and you'll be able to track your links as well. Now, apart from this, you can go for shorten URL. Now, this is an amazing feature, which I'm pretty sure you guys must be knowing because you use Bitly, right? Now, what does it do is, let's say for example, I'm gonna click on a particular link here and let's say I choose this particular link. Now, you will see it's a pretty longer link, right? Now, imagine if you're using Excel sheet or forms, it has a huge, very weird looking link, which it's very terrible to share on the internet. And what you do is you put it up here and you can say, all right, this is for DA check, right? That's it. The link has been created, and when I copy and paste this, it will redirect and go back to the original website, which is domain authority checkup, right? That's the whole purpose of this, is to cut short your URL in a nice, beautiful way so that those clumsy looking URLs can be avoided. So this is the first use case. Now, why you should use this and not Bitly? Because Bitly is over abused, and if you're using it in your emailers, the email service providers, the ESPs, are trying to flag Bitly because a lot of spammers have started using Bitly because it's free and stuff. So instead of using Bitly, I would suggest you to come here and use this because it has minurl.in and it's absolutely fresh and it is not going to get flagged in your email systems and so on. So two free tools, no hidden cost, no signups, no credit card, absolutely free of cost, available for you on Digital Scholar's website. I hope you make the best use of it, and I'll see you in the next video where I'll explain you about some other free SEO tools as well. So make sure to subscribe and make sure to go to our website to figure out all the courses, all the discounted tools, all the products that we have, which can help you become awesome digital marketers. See you guys in the next one.